Don't look so bored. If you want this Atlantix event to be a success, it's the details that count, okay? Now, for the seat at dinner, which shade do you prefer?
They look exactly the same.
Straight people are exhausting. I like snow leopard. Brush linen always reminds me of church robes. What are you doing here?
Well, my flight got canceled. Maybe the universe wanted us to have that drink after all.
Do you think the universe could help me navigate these napkins first?
You know what? He's right. I'm sorry. I'm totally swamped for the rest of the day.
Okay. Well, my flight doesn't leave until Saturday morning. Mm. You can't be busy all the time.
You're right. Lunch tomorrow?
Perfect. Actually, there's a great waffle place next to where I'm staying.
Okay, first of all, adorable. Second, you're staying here now. I know the owner.
I'll go get my stuff.
Cool. What?
I thought you were getting this thing annulled.
I did. We're just having lunch, not getting remarried.
Okay. Just be careful. You barely know this guy.
Well, from what I gathered during our marriage, he's really sweet, and he has great taste in movies, and in men, obviously.
I just think it's a little weird that he happens to visit Atlanta to finalize your annulment. His flight gets canceled, then he manages to get a free room and a date with a baller businessman.
You think I'm a baller?
It's not the point.
We're just going on a date, and then he's leaving, okay? Nothing to worry about.
Mm-hmm.